out here, 10 million light years from planet Earth, every point of light is a galaxy containing billions of stars. And yet, we've managed to map the visible universe well enough to chart an accurate course all the way back home. Within the last 100 years, we humans, inhabitants of a small planet orbiting this unexceptional star, have learned where the galaxies are, what they're made of, and how they got to be that way. We've discovered that the universe was born in fire 13.8 billion years ago. Expanding and evolving ever since. But with new instruments on Earth and in space, we've begun to glimpse how much we still don't know about the cosmos. This is Neil deGrasse Tyson, and I'm here to guide you through a century of discovery about the past, present, and future of our universe. As long as we keep exploring.